Hello there, guys and girls. Here we are once again. Welcome to episode 4 of Late Play Portal 1. And I'm gonna go right into the next action room and wait for the challenge they're gonna put me in. Okay, there's the fall box. I can fall through there and maybe possibly vault over there. Woohoo! That worked perfectly. Not. Does the direction of the jump matter? Oh. Fuck. Yeah, I just think I'm gonna need more momentum. Like all this? Oh, I bet I can shoot a portal while flying? Yeah, I think that's gonna do the trick. Not quite there, but I think close. That didn't work. I'm almost there. Hey, yeah! Just gotta find the right spot to aim. Because I have no idea how this gun works! Okay, I'm shooting a little bit too short. Too far? Jesus. Fucking Christ. Woo! Hell yeah! Okay, this thing vanishes after a time. It vanishes very quickly, in fact. Assuming. Gonna have to do this trick one more time. Huh? Oh, wrong portal. Oh, I'm gonna place the blue one here to make it easier for me. Ah! Nice. So my portal obviously got deleted. And I need to get it to be over there. And how do I get it to be over there? Let me think. Okay, it vanishes very quickly. Right there at this wall. Oh man. Ah, sorry for hearing me burp like that. So the obvious reason way to That was not very smart. Like that. Just a little more precise, maybe. Nope. I just have to hit the exact spot. Well, that's not. Gotta. Idiot! Boing, boing. Yes. Okay, that counted. Let me just get back over there. Oh, almost there. Getting the hang of it. You notice that? Yeah! Give me my elevator. Where's my elevator? There it is. Oh, but this moves through there and drops me into the acid, I guess. So I will have to wait for it to come back. You know what? I'm gonna make myself an emergency portal right here. So, in case I tend to fall... What? Ah, fuck me. Ah, shit! I gotta be... Huh? Oh, no! Oh, fuck. Thank God, whanowa. Well, yeah, okay. I'm thinking way too complicated sometimes, it seems. Okay, this one, vanishes as well. Gonna use the elevator, which is not victory complimentary. Boing, boing, boing. Boing, boing, boing. Push the button. Don't push the button. Tick tock, tick tock. What did the button do? Oh, it opened so I could catapult myself over there from here? But I don't... I must not get hit from... Oh man. I'm gonna risk it. Shit! Not a very smart idea, was it? Ah, I'm stupid. I was unnecessarily stupid. Oh, wait a minute. I'm just gonna place it in the right direction because I have a feeling that I need to place them correctly. Oh, and now I do realize that it has automatic checkpoints. And what do I do up here now? Oh! Oh, this is a murder door! This is a murder door! Oh. Now I get it. Kinda. Not. So this... Okay. I nearly got crushed again right after respawn. Where does this portal come from? Oh, this is my old portal. Oh, there's another lift up here. I went up there. There's another button here. That's why the timer is so long. But there's a 2 here. So I'm assuming that I have to push the other button first. But, be really quick about it. That's why I think I'm gonna have to build a portal right there. Shoot it a little closer right now. So this is number 1. Terminal number 1. Gonna shoot the portal right behind me. What am I gonna do next? I'm gonna jump down... okay, there's the orange portal. I need to shoot a blue portal over there. Okay, let's try it then. Number 1. Number 2. Woo! I made it! In here. And I'm gonna die.
No fault of the enrichment center, you have managed to trap yourself in this room. An escape hatch will open in 3, 2, 1.
No. Okay. They thought of everything, didn't they? So this means that I need to use my time. I don't even have to get in there. Why did I think I had to get in there for? Man. Why do I even at all use these fucking elevators? They are placing these elevators here so you feel... Oh, dude! You actually feel the need to use these because you're used to using elevators in your life, but actually you don't need elevators ever because... Oh fuck. Wasn't the smartest decision, was it? Okay, there's the blue one, orange one. Now we can watch. I actually do need to use the elevator. Oh, fuck me. Okay, let's try this again. I can't impossibly be that stupid.
Did you know?
You see?
You can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls. It's true.
Self-esteem fund for girls. It's getting harder and harder. I realize that. And I'm making way less progress than in the first few episodes. But still, it's a lot of fun. Tell me what to do.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Uh-oh. So I must not never... Oh, so they spotted me already. It almost sounds like a beat. Fuck off, bitch. Holy shit. Okay, the blue one. I'm gonna just, how can I... Goodbye! Okay, that was another one. Oh, this is fun. Now it's getting dangerous and it's getting more fun. Oh! He saw me? Oh. I apologize if the microphone went a little over the top right here. Oh, I can make him shoot at himself. Is that correct?
Hello. Target lost.
Oh, that's kind of cute. Huh. Oh, awa. Oh, I just said awa. That's German, by the way. How do I get past this mother... Oh, I don't need to kill them. Why do I need to feel the need to kill them? I just can be... Oh, that was not very smart. Blue. I can just be passive about it. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Oh, crouching. What am I doing here, though? I'm sorry. Is that an OPC? Help! I just read it like hype! Hype! Oh, can I move those too? No, I can't. Oh, there's. Ah, oh, the cake is a lie. There it is. Can I help you? What are those? Okay, so I'm not supposed to be here, I guess. Go into sleep mode, bitch.
Target lost.
Almost sounds like they're singing. Oh, this is shit. This is material I can't place portals on. So I'm assuming I gotta. Can they shoot through this? So I can. Oh yeah, oh shit! Oh. Okay, so the cube actually blocks this. But how do I get through all of this, man? That's impossible. Okay, there's a hand. Help, 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 help. Okay. That doesn't make any sense. Oh man, this episode is gonna be a little too long because I don't really get the hang of it, so I'm gonna make a cut here and see you in the next one. Whanowa, over.